started the game well. We finished the game well. Should have won by, could have been anything, the score. We could have won by many, many goals. You know, we on the front foot, thought better team, but didn't win. It's football. I mean, we could have scored, I don't know, it's 5, 6, 7. There were so many chances there today. I mean, the first minute of the game, we should have scored. So that was the story. We could have played till tomorrow, you know what I mean? And they get one opportunity and they score. I would have been so disappointed with a draw.
Yeah.
And now with a loss, you know, I mean, we never had it, you know, it's unbelievable. But the two forced changes didn't help me, you know. I couldn't change what I wanted to do. So I could see it wasn't coming, so I had to do something else, and I couldn't do it, but it is what it is. Well, the game in hand's been nothing, because you've got to win games. We won tonight, we would have jumped, and then we would have been really good, you know. So now, we'll have to do it. But it's still a long, long way to go. We only played 7 games for us. So, you know, we got 15, you know. I mean, but a hell of a disappointment. Same in the cup. We had unbelievable chances, 2-3 chances, and we lost 3-0. What can you do? You got what you got, and you've got to keep going. You know, we can't. We've got to keep trying to make chances and see if we can, you know, win games of football. Obviously we try and do our best every game, but it's obviously not the best for our size of our squad, you know.
Yeah.
2 strikers, you know. Well, what happened on Sunday is winning 6-0. We should have won 6-0 here again today. Yeah. So that's football. Go for everything we tried, yeah. You know. We play, do our best in every competition. You know, all the years, you know, we do our best and with what we've got, and we take it from there. You know, there's nothing much you can do about it. We're lacking last year, and we should have won the league last year. You know, but we don't have the resources. We got what we got, and the guys are working hard and trying their best, and it is what it is. You know, you're going to get nice like this because a little bit of quality. We score, as I said, we win by 4, 5, 6. Yeah, obviously. Yeah, I mean, we're not going to take a playoff after 15 minutes. I'm not going to take a playoff who's one of our best midfield players. I'm not going to take him off. He was magnificent, Tabang, and the goal came from that where, you know, Tabang would have been there, would have cleared the ball. He wasn't there. I don't have the luxury, my friend. I don't really want to say too much, you know. It's not for me to say, Mark, you know. I've got my own thoughts and feelings on everything, you know. But I mean, it is what it is. I'm not going to say too much. Not for me to comment on that stuff. Okay.
Good